Prafulla Khoda Patel, one-time MLA from Gujarat, has taken control of Lakshadweep. And like all BJP leaders who have worked under Mr. Modi, either in Gujarat or at the center since 2014, he knows nothing about democracy. Well, it is shocking that he has come up with the slew of extraordinary orders. People with more than two children will be ineligible for panchayati posts. Schools will no longer serve non-vegetarian meals. Casual workers have been laid off. Those who protested against the CAA and NRC have been arrested. Sheds of fishermen have been demolished. Mandatory quarantine, which was in place till January 2021. Once that was done away with, we have seen a steep rise in cases of COVID. Where there were no cases, now there are about 5,000 or more. The local population is up in its arms because he has come up with a number of draft bills. Why at this time? Why during the pandemic? There are three bills. The draft Lakshadweep Animal Preservation Regulation 2021, which bans beef. The draft Prevention of Antisocial Activities Regulation 2021, which allows the administrator to unilaterally detain people up to a period of 1 year. And the draft Lakshadweep Development Authority Regulation 2021, which gives the administration immense planning powers and empowers it to take over land in the name of development. The second bill, if it comes into place, will obviously come down heavily on protesters. However, why is the economy being targeted by this government? Why is Prafulla Khoda Patel targeting the fishermen and destroying their sheds? A quiet island is being disrupted, disturbed, and destroyed. The Modi government needs to answer. It is a matter of concern. The government is hell-bent to destroy it, like every BJP government always does. Stop destruction of Lakshadweep now. Stop harassment of people now.